Here on SpongeBob Bunkin' Channel, we capture every video that we do. And also because iPad storage is terrible, so we made some of our own videos to prove them wrong. So that's what one of my videos would look like if iPad storage had their way.